Hey y'all, it's Brittany Giotis here, and I just want to take a moment to talk to you about a modern real estate agent. Now, when I think of modern real estate agent, I think of being tech savvy, but it's also apparently being able to communicate in various different ways. And what does that look like? Now, as the seller, you may not need your listing agent to communicate via video chat, but guess what? The buyer that falls in love with your home and is willing to pay top dollar may need your listing agent to video chat your listing. So if they can't do that, you may miss out on that buyer. And Andrew and I, of course, use Matterport 3D photography, so there really wouldn't be a need for video chat on one of our properties. But as an agent that also shows buyers, we have many buyers that have asked us to do things like that. Last year, I noticed that millennials were finding me on Facebook and chatting with me via Facebook nearly their entire transaction. Different generations prefer to communicate in different ways. Millennials tend to text and or Facebook, where Gen X and what is the other one? The boomers? Boomers only call. Boomers prefer to call. They'll text. They're not video chatting. But anyway, that's a whole nother tangent that I could go on. It is also very important for your agent to be tech savvy. Real estate websites like Zillow, Homes.com, Trulia, Realtor.com, all of these are ever changing. And having an agent that knows how to operate these websites and keeps up with how they change will be able to better keep your listing at the forefront of those websites. Sometimes I've seen where listings are not syndicating properly to these websites. And that's because either the agent is not taking the time to check or doesn't really know what they're doing. So for you, the seller, to be able to get top dollar for your property and sell quickly, you need an agent that is a modern real estate agent. I hope this has been very informative. If you have questions, feel free to call me, text me, video chat me, Facebook me. I'd be happy to answer any questions that you may have. Have a great day. Bye, y'all.